simplify, the square root of b to the 16th power can be rewritten as b to the 8th power squared. So then the square root and the square cancel, leaving us with b to the 8th power. Because 8 is an even number, we don't need absolute value bars. The answer is B.